Hello. It's a lovely day here in Indianapolis, and I wanted to play some songs for you on my baby grand piano. But I want to tell you about this piano. My husband passed away in 1999. His name was Tom Ginnivan. And after he passed away, I remember he used to say to people, "Someday I'd like Cheryl to have a grand piano." Frankly, I didn't even remember talking like that myself. But after he went to heaven, I decided that I would honor him by using some of his insurance money to buy this piano. And it means a lot to me. Today would have been our 56th year wedding anniversary. So I play that with that memory in my mind. I play the piano today for you.